We are underway with the final heat. Off to the fast start, just on the outside of Timber View, is Lancaster. First exchange, Lancaster. On the outside, South Lake Carroll trying to hold their own. Busting up the pack on the inside. DeSoto, Lancaster. Second exchange, Lancaster. Challenging for the lead. Bending the curve, heading to this final straightaway. Here comes the challenge. Who has enough? Kenny Hayden or Lancaster? DeSoto. Dragon rights on the way. It will be Lancaster. 47-3.